This is why Russia never was able to conquer Ukraine. The mood in liberated Kherson.
I am extremely happy that we are finally liberated, that we are free. Because now we have no electricity in the city, no water, no central supply heating, no mobile connection, no internet connection. But we have no Russians. And I'm extremely happy of that. We can survive anything, but we are free.
And no Russian tanks either. Another ancient piece, T-62, added to the ranks of the Kherson Museum.